Sir, I come to another provision in the statement of objects and reasons. One of the objects mentioned is reducing unnecessary cost or burden by requiring companies to attach only an abridged form of prospectus to the application form. I would like to know specifically from the honorable members which section of companies has represented that the cost of printing the balance sheet is prohibitive and they want to reduce it. I submit that in the annual report as presented today, there is a whole section dealing with listing of employees getting salaries of over rupees 3000 and I find that over the years this figure of 3000 is not increased. In this amending bill there is some provision resulting in large companies having thousands of such employees and they are listing those employees which itself takes up 30 or 40 pages of the balance sheet. Merely deleting that provision can bring down the cost of printing and that will not affect the small investors in any way. Instead of doing that, they have taken powers now. Suggest that it should be deleted altogether. A small shareholder is not interested in who is employed and what salary he is getting. He is only interested in knowing whether a director's relative has been employed and that was the original purpose. Stop. Dosto, updates ke liye is channel ko subscribe karein aur bell ka button dabayein taki naya video sabse pehle aap tak pahunch sakein.